Day 4 of Ariel Sharon's war against terror, and the Israeli army continued its relentless invasion of the West Bank. This tiny town 15 miles north of Tel Aviv is about to be inundated with tanks and soldiers. A heavily laden convoy was pouring into the Palestinian town of Tul Karm this evening. But it all began before sunup in Qalqilia on the outskirts of Tel Aviv. Near Jerusalem in Beit Jala, Israeli tanks were firmly in position. All day, troops have been settling in. In each case, the pattern's the same. The army goes in first with heavy tanks, followed closely by armored personnel carriers packed with soldiers. They're preparing for a long night and a long haul. The Israeli government has made it clear these soldiers will stay as long as it takes to arrest militants and uproot what it's calling the infrastructure of terror.